Fantastic body shot. Go. Look out for the left hook and the knees on El Bouni. Andre the Giant, big overhand right early on from the man from Melbourne. Long-reaching jab, El Bouni's got the reach over the Giant here. Andre's been dropping sparring partners, weighing up to 150 kilos in training over the last 6 weeks. Been dropping most of them with shots to the liver. Front kick there from the Giant, and a whipping high kick.
Go!
Jab from El Bouni. Andre pushes him back.
There's been a lot of trash talk between these two all week, Michael.
Here come the big swinging hands of Andre Meunier. El Bouni ties him up, and referee Onari breaks them.
Go!
They got into it a little at the weigh-in earlier this week. Just the stare downs between the two. You could feel the intensity.
Stop!
There was a sporting hug after it. But you know these two men would love to get a knockout here. And you can feel the intensity inside this arena here, Mitch.
Yeah, everybody's waiting for that one big shot that could end the night for either one of these guys.
Andre got to be careful not to dip the head down. Wild hooking punches there from El Bouni. Andre backs him up with the right hand.
Ooh, he caught him on the side of the head.
Did he catch a knee coming in there? He might have caught a knee coming in. Referee puts a count on the Giant. Well, he rushed in on El Bouni.
Seven.
I think Meunier got tagged right behind the back of the ear.
Okay, to go on here, wipes off the gloves.
Go.
But Meunier, the eyes aren't quite there. El Bouni looks to capitalize. Andre in a bad spot here. Big right hand from El Bouni, sets him down. And that's a knockout for Ibrahim El Bouni in the very first round. Well, he stunned Meunier with the first knockdown. Meunier rushed in on him. Ibrahim caught him with something. And that was the beginning of the end. Meunier couldn't recover. Great sportsmanship shown there, though. Tremendous heart and martial arts spirit between these two big fellas.
Man, the irresistible force met the immovable object. Meunier was rushing in, throwing shots, but a beautiful sidestep by El Bouni to tag him. This is it. Look at that. Well, that was the second knockdown, but I want to see that first knockdown again. You timed it beautifully, catch him coming in.
Let's go to Dominic Lau, make it all official.
Ladies and gentlemen, your referee, Mr. Atsushi Onari, has called a stop to this contest after 1 minute and 31 seconds in the first round. For your winner, by way of knockout, Ibrahim